Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on organizing your exercise shortcuts on a Fitbit watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you go on to the exercise app of your Fitbit, you'll be able to choose from 7 different exercise shortcuts. And there are more exercises you can access if you tap more. I'll show you how to change which exercises are shown as shortcuts and how to reorder them. Launch the Fitbit app and make sure you are logged in to your account. Tap your profile image from the top left of the screen. Select your Fitbit from the list of devices. Scroll down and tap on Exercise Shortcuts. Here you can organize the order of your shortcuts. You can remove any shortcut you don't use by swiping it to the left. To reorder, drag the exercise to your preferred position. The maximum amount of exercise shortcuts you can have is 7. If you have 7, you will need to remove one to add a different one. Tap the plus button at the top right to add a new exercise. When you are finished, be sure to sync your watch with the app. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.